This is a GCS News Break.
It's downloadable on the market. You can go right now and just, boop, I want that, and have it on your phone in about a minute.
Ray Cockerham, a recent graduate of Southeast High, is referring to a brand new Weaver Academy mobile phone app now on the market. He and two of his classmates created the application in their CTE computer programming class at Weaver Academy. They were challenged to create it by their teacher, Susan Morissette. They worked on the idea for several months before submitting it to Microsoft for approval. Then they had to wait several painstaking days for approval.
Well, I want to say we all screamed, but we all just kind of stopped, looked at each other, had a real quiet moment, and then screamed for like a minute and a half straight. It was real, real exciting, groundbreaking to have our first real big thing published, recognized by Microsoft.
The Weaver Academy app from Microsoft allows folks to view school course lists, have email access to teachers, to view the Buzz, the Weaver Academy newspaper, and even provides a GPS locator to the school in downtown Greensboro. Best of all, it's a free download.
This has been a GCS News Break.